Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. It's gonna be a spank in this, isn't it? Oh dear. Please give me kickoff.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Well, pretty close, wasn't he? Despite the defender distracting him.
Yeah, it's a shot to nothing. He probably didn't expect to score from there.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Gerard Piqué starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. And these are the three forwards who'll look to provide the goals. Pogba. It's a heavy touch. Chance for a break in numbers. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. And they've got it back, thanks to that slide tackle. And this is today's lineup for the visiting team. Clément Longley starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And they just go with the one striker up front. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. I'm really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
That's a great interception. A real problem if he loses the ball. Fabinho. William Jose.
Giving them ref now.
Has been very successful there. He's got possession. Mohamed Salah. A space to get the cross in. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? William Jose. Pogba. Fabinho. Walker. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. He's seen the shot. Can't get the shot through. Good block.
Yogi Hadji.
Pele. Break quickly when they get possession. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Pogba.
Oh, shocking.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Now he's lost the ball. Here's De Jong. Chance to get forward from the wing. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach.
And then win them.
Here's Pirlo. Now it's Hadji. Andrea Pirlo. He could take them on here. It's Sadio Mane. Mistake by Mane with the ball. Kyle Walker.
I wish you could catch Kyle Walker.
Pulls it back now. What an important interception that was. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Jordi Alba. Vidal. Pele. Beautiful work on the ball. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. And it's gone out for a throw.
Ref.
And the referee says, free kick.
away from the threat here.
I don't see where the goal's coming from, my boss.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear.
A real chance to go in front. They blocked it then.
Yeah.
It's the goalkeeper's ball.
Jesus. He scores off this, that's a fucking joke.
Can he shoot here? Hadji. And here's the shot. Brave blocking. They've pressed well, and now they might be in.
Pogba.
It's Messi.
Fabinho threads it through.
Well, the play is broken down now. It's Pele. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still countering here. That's the way to win the ball back.
Pogba.
Here's Walker. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Go before our time here now.
Into the attacking third. David Neres. Another shot! Needed to be brave, and he was.
Blow ref. 2 minutes out, it's gone.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Trying to turn over the play here. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0. At half time. It is level.
Half time.
We did think it was going to be tight, Alan. We're not always right, but this time we were.
Yeah, it's not been a bad game at all, but nothing to split the two sides. I just wonder what will in the end.
Referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Out to a wide man who's got room.
So,
this to put them ahead. That's great defending with the block. David Neres. And Zanetti now. Looking good when they attack.
Fabinho.
Now Pogba. Willian Jose.
Yes.
Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Van Dijk. Pirlo. Vidal. They're doing well here in their search for this equaliser.
Yeah, on the bin, man.
Neres. Now, Javier Zanetti. Now, Paul Pogba. Fabinho. Messi, shredding it through. Pushed back out into play. Sala now. Andrea Pirlo can really get at the opposition here. Great place to win it back. Fellow shot.
Oh, good save.
Barely stretched to make the save. Top class. Taking the touch for a short corner now.
Song.
Pelé. Now Son. What a good interception. Mohamed Salah.
Salah!
Off the keeper, back into play. Sadio Mane. It's the kind of thoughtful player that he is.
I think he saw the keeper out of position. He saw the gap, but couldn't hit it.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball.
And the king has a go for goal. The king of football, Pelé. Here's Pirlo. Vida. Going forward with real purpose now. Shots on here. Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
Well, they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
It's with De Jong. Kyle Walker.
Lionel Messi.
Kyle Walker. Now that will be a corner. Corner swung in. He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. They can't get it away. Corner again. It's Messi's corner. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Hector Bellerin. Mohamed Salah. Vidal. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Arturo Vidal. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Virgil van Dijk. Pogba. Fabinho trying to slip it through. The chance is here. He is a saviour there. Jordi Alba. Here's Pelé. That's super feet there from the player.
And those feet move so quickly.
Son. Son! Turned aside there by the keeper. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question. Must be a goal! He's got the shot well. Still trailing, but they have a corner now. He's put in the corner. It's a brilliant match. It's all square once more with this late
equaliser. That really happened.
But we're not yet in the dying embers of the game. There's still a chance for more to happen. It's that kind of match. 7 more minutes to go. Here's Walker. Fabinho. Here's De Jong. Pogba. Now it's De Jong. Now, Javier Zanetti. Pirlo wins it back for his side. It's Salah now. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Pirlo. It's Mane. Pelé. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
It's Messi.
Oh, great response from these fans. Really pushing their team on. They all expected to see them win this, and they might yet still do that. There will be a minimum
of 2 minutes. And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Well, the break is on. The support's there. They could actually get in and win the game here. Cuts it out nicely. Hello. Still, they can't be separated.
Maybe extra time will provide the answer. Well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. We're looking rather tired as we finish regulation time, but they, I'm sure, will be revitalised for the extra period. We're underway. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from.
Well, so close, possession, obviously, a scoreline too, and you wonder if one or the other of the coaches is going to make a change to tip the balance in their favour to win this match.
Pelé, taking on a couple of opponents now. Can put them in front here, which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball.
This fucking game. 88th minute.
Well, this is what you call 88th minute. Leading from the front. Joke. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Off we go again. 2-1. Pirlo, perfect pass. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
Throw it faster, you fucking stupid cunt.
Now Messi. William Jose. Messi. Trying to get the ball. Pirlo. Vidal. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Do get lifted by supporters, by crowds, and this lot are doing their very best to urge their team on in search of this equaliser.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Final word on the midfield player. Just been replaced, Alan, in a substitution now.
Well, it was a really poor performance from him.
Punches it away. Now Paul Pogba. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Well, there's another 15 minutes to... They've got their energies, what's left of them, back together again. And here we go with 15 minutes left. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Fabinho Herrera. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising. Fabinho! Well, this could bring them level. Goalkeeper's done well. Right man in the right place here, Mane. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. Pogba. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Jovinho slipping it through. Power, but no placement.
Yeah, wild in his technique there, never got set.
Still time, 8 minutes to go. Piqué.
The hosts imposing their authority last 15 in terms of possession. And they know time is running out. I think we're going to see more and more direct balls played into the box as they search for this equaliser. Clock's ticking down.
It's a deep cross towards the back post. Big swing at it, the fist of the keeper. And here's Paul Pogba. Good interception. In this second period of extra time, we're down to 4 minutes now to go.
The real speed in this side comes from Sadio Mane.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. And he's put it away beautifully. And that could just pull him away to make sure of the victory. 3-1 the scoreline. We start the game. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
No, that thing fucked you up.
The referee has indicated there will be a minute.
Leroy Sané.
2 minutes.
Coming inside. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. And now they've conceded a penalty.
Well, talk about rubbing salt in the wounds. They weren't playing well. And now this.
Well, he's given a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref.
Saved it, the goalkeeper. Well, that's the end of extra time, and the game has finally come to an end.
9 to 9.